coming at you with a reaction video for X-Men Apocalypse. I have been waiting all day since I heard that this trailer was just released, so let's get on to seeing it. You know, X-Men is a big part of my childhood, and I've loved all the prior X-Men movies, so let's watch it, guys.
I saw the end of the world.
Oh, shit.
I could feel all this death.
Jean.
Oh my gosh.
It was just a dream.
It was not just a dream. The willows in the
forest you were found. I've been called many things over many lifetimes. Try to hide. Ra, Krishna, Yahweh.
Ever since the world found out about mutants, there have been secret societies who see them as some kind of second coming or sign of God. They believe that tens of thousands of years ago, the ancient being was born, the world's first.
Mutant.
Oh.
You are all my children. And you're lost. Because you follow blind leaders. But I am here now.
Damn.
I'm here for you.
Wherever this being was,
so scary.
He always had four followers he would imbue with power.
Like the four horsemen of the apocalypse. He got that one from the Bible.
Or the Bible got it from him.
What is it?
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
He can control all of us.
What?
Needs the X-Men.
That's why I'm here. To fight.
Not all of us can control our powers.
Then don't. This is war.
Everything they
built. Oh my gosh.
Will fall.
Oh, right.
And from the ashes of their world, we'll build a better one.
Oh my God, it sounds so scary.
I've never felt power like this before.
Oh my God. Oh? The guy there is about him? Alright guys, that trailer was amazing. Apocalypse looks so menacing and his voice sounds so intimidating. You could really see that he has power over the X-Men crew already. They're starting to feel the pressure. You know, a lot of them are complaining that they don't even have their powers mastered yet. So you can really see that they're scared for this fight. That it looks like this movie is going to be full of destruction and a lot of heartache and heartbreak for them. It looks like they're really going to cut it close with this. So I'm so excited to watch this, guys. I can't wait till it comes out in theaters. I hope you enjoyed this reaction video, and I hope you guys like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time.
He's a warm kid, you love me too.
Let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted kid who would love me to the end. What's up, my name is Milo. I'm Wolverine. Motherfuckers, I'm Wolverine today.
Oh, shit.